Don't believe in luck, believe in hard work. Greetings of the day, my dear students. Today, from our craft book, we are going to make Merry Christmas, merry-go-round. Very first, you have to take out the cutouts of the Christmas tree, then the cutout of the children. After that, you can take out the cutout of merry-go-round. While taking out the cutout of merry-go-round, please be careful. Now we have all these cutouts with us. Fold the crease of merry-go-round in which the legs are given of the children. Then fold the crease of the cutouts of the children, and after doing all these, you can stick the cutout of the children from the middle. Then you will apply the glue on the portion of the hands and stick in this way. Likewise, you have to stick all four sides the cutouts of the children. As you have done this, the Christmas tree also, put the glue at the center, stick the Christmas tree from the center, and then the down one portion, which is in blue color, stick on the center circle of merry-go-round in this way. Our merry-go-round Christmas tree is ready. So enjoy making it on the occasion of Christmas. You can decorate it at your homes. Thank you and have a wonderful day.